why you can't get fat in this level. First level is a cakewalk. You're great. Mission complete. Mission due. Start. Thank you. Laser gun.
Okay.
Okay, now it's time for boss. It should be easy if I don't accidentally discard the vehicle. All the cannons first. The thing here is using the grenades to destroy the tanks. They're falling down. Right one. There we go. Yeah. Would have been dead if it weren't for the respawn invincibility. get some more level 3 practice after the run.
Mission complete. Mission 4. Start.
Thing with these missiles is that you can make contact with them without them damaging you, you just can't make contact with the top of them. Like there. Best idea to sacrifice your mobility there.
Heavy machine gun.
Bosses of the vehicles are just very easy. Like that, I can just avoid taking damage.
Thank you. Mission complete. Mission 5. Start. Rocket launcher.
The knife sentries are definitely hardest ones to deal with due to the angle they attack at. And that angle not being really hittable aside from unless you have a heavier chaser. Ah, fucking one bullet. Usually a very tough on the wrist when you're not playing on turbo, especially on a cab. When I do get the 1cc in this game, or even a no death, I'll probably do a post commentary on it, just on strategy and stuff. Once I get there. Same for all the other Metal Slug games. That's like the kind of content I plan on making, because it's the content I enjoy the most. Usually, like the Matthew Matosas kind of videos. So, yeah. If you want to make content you enjoy watching. Main thing here is that if you get hit in this vehicle, you have to discard it because there's another one before this section ends. Probably discard it anyway just to get extra cannon. All requires patience. The timer, and you're never gonna run out of time in this game. It's like Marvel seconds. Shots for these guys, tanks, whatever. And I want to load up on cannon ammo for this boss fight for just to stay in the vehicle. Thank you. shouldn't have jumped in the corner. Gotta move more before they come up to where I can't just dodge it with ducking or jumping. I just have to get out of the way. How did I survive that?
Thank you. Iron Lizard.
gonna waste all this ammo. This weapon sucks. Wow. Killed me point blank with a grenade. That guy, he would usually kill me as soon as I walked over. So I just threw grenades. Oh, the flame shot won't reach. So I think next time I'll just like shoot him with whatever long range weapon I have at a time before picking up the flame shot. Ran out of resources there. Yeah, I think that one death that it wasn't really my fault, it really resulted in a sequence of deaths that were my fault. rocket launcher. That just put me in a bad situation grabbing that. I was gonna be in a bad situation either way, which is why you need to not die this level so you can have like 50 grenades going into here. Those aliens have a lot more health than they usually do. Eliminate them as soon as they get on the screen, instead of having to deal with four at a time, where their projectiles move slowly and they trap you in a situation you can't escape, or it becomes very hard to, at least. They have even more health in this section. Yeah, you see there, it's there's nothing you can do about that. You'd have to just like be a TAS or whatever. It's easier to dodge them when you're playing on very hard because they move faster. So it's more like you're dodging them one at a time instead of just like you're dodging multiple at once. The way to make this easier is to use the soldiers as armor. But damn, these guys have a lot of health. It's like absurd. And I saw a video of a guy just like killing them like it's nothing with the cannon stuff. Which I am here, but I think the amount of POWs you have saved up affects the amount of damage you deal. Yeah, this is a wash pretty much since I got rid of the tank. Yeah, if you use three continues, two or three continues, you're alone. So the option is either just to be on the ground the whole time, trying to dodge and kill all the aliens and try to get lucky and get like a laser gun or a chaser. Meanwhile, the ship itself can, control a whole middle of the stage.
Mission complete. Mission all over.